An update now, SEPTA says its trains on the Market Frankford Line are running on schedule this morning following a water main break near 30th Street Station. A break in a 16-inch pipe was reported yesterday afternoon. SEPTA says the break caused a delay on their Market Frankford Line, but Amtrak didn't report any service trouble. Some businesses in the area also reported disruption in water service.